Style Week is underway at the Providence Biltmore, where all week, up-and-coming regional designers will show off their creations on the runway. In this morning designer spotlight, we are talking to Style Week regular Maria Del Carmen Mercado. Good morning.
Hi.
So you showed last night. Tell us about that experience.
Well, this is now my fourth time in Style Week Providence. It was probably the most, the best collection I've done. I think this time I was just more relaxed. Mm-hmm. I think this time my vision was more clear. It was just easier to construct. My color story was really definite. It was mm-hmm. exactly what I wanted.
Yeah, a lot of bright colors here. Yeah. Tell us a little about the inspiration behind this collection. There are a lot of bathing suits that I saw as well.
Yeah, well, I'm from the Dominican Republic, mm-hmm. so my collection this time is called Bella Vista, which is called, means beautiful scenery. And so if you translate it, it means beautiful scenery. So what I tried to do actually this time was use a lot of color, mm-hmm. try to do things that really show the figure, and it is a tropical area, so I tried to also, do things that were show the tropical side and the good stuff about my country.
A lot of fun. Okay,
so
let's start on this side of the rack here with actually these little girls' dresses. And this is new for you, right? You hadn't done these in the past.
Yeah, actually, for this one, I tried back home we use a lot of ruffles and a lot of energy. So I tried to do things that also mimic that in the kids' wear and in the adults. Mm-hmm. So not only did I try to focus on the color, but I also tried to focus on the shape of it. When it comes to this one that you're holding, it's hand-dyed, which is usually what I also focus on. Any prints that I use, I always dye them myself. So
beautiful. Yeah. And I know you have one too towards your end that is great too. Did you hand dye this one as well?
Yes, this is a hand dye technique that I most of the time use. Mm-hmm. This is a cover up with a bathing suit. So this particular one was actually my first look.
Mm-hmm. Looked great walking down that runway.
Thank you.
And talk to me too about the dress that I have on, because this is actually one of yours as well.
Yeah, that particular piece is actually, again, it's cut in a circular form, mm-hmm. so that underneath is more of a fitted tube shape,
yep.
and then the upper part is more of a circular shape, so
very
that
nice.
You can wear it. It's more of a convertible dress. Mm-hmm. You can wear it with a belt, and it is more of a fitted
yep.
form, or you can wear it without the belt.
It's a little more loose and playful.
Yeah, and playful. It's the same with my dress.
Excellent.
It's also also cut in a circular shape, but mm-hmm. it's also asymmetrical. And in this case, you can use it with a belt or without the belt, and it's more of a, a looser shape.
Nice. You can totally see your inspiration coming through in all the pieces. We want to thank you so much, and congratulations, too, on another successful runway show. And
thank you.
Don't forget, Style Week is going on all week, and the accessory showcase before the show is free and open to the public. For more information, you can head to WPRI.com.